probably shouldn't go over there, should I? Maybe not. Let's see what happens. We'll decide in a second. It's safe. Wow, this whole thing fills up. Wow. This is pure insanity. Got some huge hits.
Yes.
We have almost checked out of the business. We are going to Baja Mar.
Is that it? What?
It's bittersweet because Baja Mar doesn't have a water park.
No, not yet.
Not yet. How do you feel about leaving?
It's way too close to my face.
How do you feel?
I am brute.
Okay.
So upon arrival, they gave us these really cool wristbands. I think you can just like maybe like tap on something to like buy some and charge it to the room or whatever. But yeah, these things are really cool. Definitely a major upgrade from what they had the past two times I've been here. So yeah, these are really cool.
Yeah,
so nice, man. So there were actually bushes and stuff all around the blue basketball court down there that they've taken out. Not sure what they're doing, but they've done it, so.
Thank
you.
Harrison's caught. Back home.
We have two bedrooms.
What do you think? And then we have another bedroom there.
So keep her there. She's currently on it.
Oh, okay. No worries. So there's a bedroom for the girls. And if you want, we can put you in one cot here.
I think we have two queens.
One cot there.
Yeah, so they're room in that.
So the Baja Mar is actually getting its own water park, and this is where it's going to go. Progress is very slow, but I think it should be ready in the next 2 years maybe. So yeah, we're super excited for that, and really can't wait. Depending on how cool it is, it may take the place of Atlantis's water park, which you can see there in the distance. But yeah, anyway. Can't wait for this one. So yeah, there you go. Now I guess we'll head down to the pool. One of the pools, there are a bunch. But anyway, we'll head down to one of them and get our day going.